That's a perimeter breach.
Harry? I gave him you.
Stay down!
Lock us down.
Stay down!
Shut up! Stay down!
You're a psychopath.
That's a catapult! Is it?
Stay down! We're not here for you! We're here for them!
You stay down!
Think about your families!
Is the glass rated for assault rifles?
It'll hold.
Hamza?
Why?
There's 50 armed men on the other side of those doors.
You should give yourselves up.
Okay. Open it!
If you think we're going to negotiate... Open the door.
It'll kill us.
Evil in one room.
Your only chance of getting out of here alive is to surrender.
Do you think I want to get out? How many people's lives began to end in this room? My people's lives.
Your people. Nobody asked you to speak for them, to kill for them. If you want a hostage...
I think he's made it clear he's not interested in hostages. I'm the Director General of MI5. Kill me, and then put down your gun. Show mercy, it will resonate around the world. Otherwise, you're just one more dead terrorist.
To your half of the world.
Oh, you don't understand. No one's going to see you as a hero. By the time we've finished, you'll be a drunken, wife-beating, impotent kafir. We'll wheel out a couple of Marrakesh rent boys, give them free tickets to Disneyland in return for saying you begged them to piss on you. Can't have you being remembered well, can we, Adam?
Wait, stop. This is my fault. I set up his escape, called off the helicopter, but I didn't know. I shouldn't be the one who...
You bloody coward. I thought you fought to a higher standard.
I'm sorry, Adam, about the loss of your wife. I know what that can do to you.
So I'm supposed to start me?